Introduction to long and short objects.
Hello friends, I am a parrot and I welcome you to this lesson. Today in this lesson, you will learn how to identify the long object and the short object out of two objects. Today is Sunday and Pinky and her mother have gone to the garden for a walk.
Mummy, look at that plant. All of its leaves are different.
Yes, Pinky. Come, let's go closer and look at it.
Mummy, look at these two leaves. They both are different.
Yes, Pinky. The length of both of these leaves is different. Out of these two leaves, this leaf is long and this leaf is short. You see this?
Yes, Mummy. This means that out of these two, this is the long leaf and this is the short leaf.
Yes, Pinky, you're absolutely right.
Mummy, look at that chili plant. Even in this, the length of both the chilies is different. Out of these two chilies, this chili is long and this chili is short, right?
Yes, Pinky, you understood correctly. Now look around and give me another example of a long object and a short object. Can you do that?
Mummy, please look at these two sticks. Out of these, this stick is long and this stick is short, right?
Yes, Pinky, very good. Now let's go home.
So kids, can you also identify the long object and the short object out of two objects? Come, let's see. These are two pencils. Now tell me, out of these two, which one is the long pencil and which one is the short pencil? Yes, out of these two, this pencil is long and this pencil is short. Even you had the same answer, right? Great! So kids, you enjoyed comparing the length of objects, right? Now, you also compare the length of objects around you and tell which is the long object and which is the short object. That is all for today. In this video, we learned how to identify the long object and the short object out of two objects. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of identifying long and short objects. Till then, bye-bye, friends!
Examples of long and short objects.
Kids, in the previous video, you learned how to identify the long object and the short object out of two objects. In this video, we will identify the longest object and the shortest object out of three objects. Today is a school holiday for Chotu and Pinky. They are both sitting outside their house and playing with their toy cars.
Chotu, can you tell me, out of all these cars that are kept here, which one is the longest out of these?
This car is the longest, isn't it, Pinky?
Yes, Chotu. Out of these three cars, this one is the longest car. And out of these, which is the shortest car, Chotu?
This car is the shortest, right?
Yes, Chotu. You are absolutely right. Out of these three cars, this one is the longest car and this is the shortest car. See, over there, Papa's, mummy's and your slippers are kept. Can you tell me, out of these three, whose slippers are the longest?
Yes, Pinky. Papa's slippers are the longest.
Yes, Chotu. And out of these three, whose slippers are the shortest?
My slippers are the shortest, Pinky.
Yes, Chotu, you're absolutely right. This means that out of the three slippers, Papa has the longest slippers and you have the shortest slippers. Come on, now let's play, Chotu.
So kids, now you can also identify the longest object and the shortest object out of three objects like Chotu. Come, let's see. These are three chocolates. Can you tell me which is the longest chocolate out of these? Yes, this chocolate is the longest. And which is the shortest chocolate out of these three? Yes, this chocolate is the shortest. This means that out of these three chocolates, this is the longest chocolate and this is the shortest chocolate. That is all for today. In this video, we identified the longest object and the shortest objects out of three objects. So in the next video, we will see some common mistakes in identifying long and short objects. Till then, bye-bye friends! Common mistakes in identification of long and short objects. So kids, in the previous video you identified the longest object and the shortest object out of three objects. So friends, in this video we will learn about some common mistakes in identifying long and short objects. Chotu and his mother have sat down to have their food.
Chotu, can you please give me a spoon, please?
Which spoon, mummy? The short one or the long one?
Chotu, both these spoons are of the same length. Neither of them is short or long.
No, mummy. See, this spoon is long and this spoon is short.
Oh no, Chotu. This spoon looks longer to you because it is placed a little ahead. Keep both the spoons together so that one end of both the spoons is together.
Okay, mummy. Here you go.
Now tell me, out of these two spoons, is either of them long or short? Or both the spoons are of the same length? Tell me.
Oh yes, mummy. Both of them are of the same length. Understood.
Now, see the three keys kept near you, Chotu. One is my room key, one is your room key, and one is the house key. Now, can you tell me, Chotu, which of the three keys is the longest key and which key is the shortest key?
By looking at them, it seems like this key is the longest and this key is the shortest. But before answering your question, mummy, I will keep all the three keys together so that one end of all the three keys is together.
Okay, Chotu, now tell me.
Now, if we look at all the three keys, the length of all three is the same. That's why neither of them is long or short. Isn't it, mummy?
Yes, Chotu. Very good.
So kids, now you also won't make a mistake in comparing the length of two or more objects like Chotu, right friends? Always remember that before comparing the length of objects, first we should keep the objects together so that one end of all the objects is together.
and then the lengths of these objects should be compared. That's all for today. In these videos, we learned how to compare the length of two or more objects. I hope that you have understood this topic very well, friends. Bye-bye.